The group father from?
This is the group from St. Joseph Was College, Kortali.
College?
College group. We are teachers.
Staff members. Staff? Burge? The priest are the backbone, like a mando in many parts. Is that correct?
Rawpak is part of it. Itun prize titlo vallo na. Ani je vallo vallo artist a the prize choita mashe.
So your music background helps you?
Of course. Ami simnarin je kita shiklo le the amka chod utkata. Ani simnarin asana pasan these are our performances during cultural days and all.
So in the church, in the parish, in the village.
Yeah, simnarin san suruza.
Culture is an important part of Goan life.
Of course, culture is important. We have to do our culture. It's going to be an identity crisis.
We won't know whether we are coming or going. But burge ha poite, they take to it or they don't take to it easily?
No, if you make them understand, they do.
It's costly, you know. It's costly, all the clothes and... it's costly and time and practice and... What is the cost?
Authentic dresses are costly, but today's mando people, they
synthetic.
Don't go for we are not corporates, we don't have some companies backing us.
Yours is a two-piece suit?
Yeah.
No tailcoat?
Magon gaila kona also.
No tailcoat? Yeah. Sarke fit bare jata mare.
But magon gaila.
And hers is stitched specially for this?
Yeah.
Who's the tailor?
Chodwan so aha toh ami stitched specially.
Tailor kon? Chikali.
Chikali, mullar ami taka sample dila. Ani shupak laila tene shupak.
Khub tras haa nahi?
Aha, khub tras haa. Ki tak teche ek ek pasit te pattern saa ki titla kuse upang se.
Old style?
Yeah.
Aam so father Antonio haa nahi? Antonio Costa, Kurtotso, tu good exana na zait. He is very old, he was 70 plus.
Okay.
So he co-authored that book with Zé Pereira and all, no?
Okay.
Remind me to send you a copy.
Okay, sure.
So he's done a good book on mandos, dulpods, and that Adli Kokni Bhakti Gita also that he has published.
Okay. Good. Pratinam.